Hello everyone. Welcome to my channel. I'm very excited to bring you the CutsTools 1.2.0 update. Next, I will introduce the new features of this add-on in detail and share some usage tips. First, to make the workflow more efficient and convenient, I added a live parameter UI display to the add-on. In edit mode, after selecting edges and pressing Shift plus Q to cut, the live parameter UI appears to the right of the last mouse position. Next to the parameters, the corresponding hotkey hints are displayed. For example, holding Shift and moving the mouse left or right controls the bevel width. Holding P and moving the mouse left or right controls the bevel profile. Next, select the edge and press Shift plus Q to enter cutting mode. Press O to toggle the only rim switch. The parameters will update in real time as you operate. Press I to switch between the two inner mode. After adjustments, click the left mouse button to confirm the operation. If you want to restore the gap after cutting, simply select the cut edge and press Shift plus Q again. This UI upgrade allows users to focus more on modeling, without constantly adjusting and checking modifier settings. Next, let me introduce the updates to preferences. All the shortcuts I just explained can be customized here. Additionally, I've added options to set the text color and text shadow color, allowing users to personalize the parameter UI color style. Here you can also adjust the size of the parameter UI text and toggle whether the parameter UI follows the mouse, which is off by default. There is also a switch to enable or disable shortcut hint. Finally, at the bottom, there are shortcut settings specifically for individual vertices and bevel weight. This update adds the ability to independently control the width of individual cut segments. After selecting cut edges, pressing Alt plus Q and moving the mouse left or right allows you to adjust the bevel weight of the edges in 0.01 increments, achieving uniform control of the selected cut edge's width. Click the left mouse button to confirm. Right-click cancels the operation during adjustment. Here's a useful tip. If the model has already been cut or has a bevel modifier, selecting edges that haven't been cut and pressing Alt plus Q while moving the mouse left or right will apply a bevel corresponding to the bevel modifier parameters to those edges, allowing independent control of their bevel width. After adding a subdivision modifier to the model, if you want the cut edge corners to be sharp right angles instead of rounded arcs, simply select the vertices you want to adjust, press Ctrl plus Q and move the mouse left or right to adjust the bevel weight of the selected vertices in 0.01 increments, achieving the sharp corner effect. Right-click cancels the operation during adjustment. The above functions for adjusting corners and edge widths can also be operated during cutting. Select edges, press Shift plus Q to enter cutting mode, hold Alt plus Q then release Alt and move the mouse left or right to adjust the width of the selected cut edges, then click the left mouse button to confirm. Select edges, press Shift plus Q to enter cutting mode, hold Ctrl plus Q then release Ctrl and move the mouse left or right to adjust the bevel weights of the vertices on the selected edges, then click the left mouse button to confirm. Note that this method applies bevel weights to every vertex on the selected edges, so it is recommended to use it only on individual vertices or groups of four vertices where sharp corners are needed. Next, I will demonstrate some cases created using this add-on. We'll be right back. Alright, that's all for this plugin update. The download link is below. If you liked this video, please like, subscribe to my channel, and turn on the notification bell, so you won't miss future updates. Thank you all for watching, and see you next time. Bye. We'll be right back.